Hey guys, it's me, Annabella Rose, back from KarmaLifestyles.com with today's question, which is, does fitness matter in dating? Now, I'm not talking about six packs and massive muscles and whether you're a bodybuilder. I'm talking about your general fitness levels. Is it a turn on or is it a turn off? And is it something that people take into account when thinking about going on a date with you? Let's find out. Does fitness matter in dating?
Yes. No, not at all.
No.
Yes?
No.
I think so.
Yeah.
Yes.
Yes?
Yeah, I guess, but it doesn't necessarily have to be aesthetic.
If a guy has a healthy lifestyle, but maybe is a little bit bigger,
yeah.
is that cool?
Yeah.
Yes.
Why?
I think it's important to take care of yourself. If you're working out, you feel confident, and then it's easier to date. And if you feel good about yourself, then like you respect yourself and others will respect you.
I think one of the things I like doing involve fitness, being fit, you know, getting outside and doing things. So
you don't mind if somebody's obese, out of shape?
No, I love chubby. Chubby, yeah, oh my God, something to hang on to.
Quite a lot, actually.
Quite a lot?
Yeah, it looks quite. I mean, if you see someone that is fit, of course, you need to be intelligent as well, not just fit.
Okay.
That, I think, is much more important.
For me, it's a very big deal. Like, I'm quite into my fitness. I play basketball, so I quite like whoever I'm dated to be into something as well, something that we can, you know, discuss together, and I can go watch him play whatever it is he's into,
okay.
And he can come support me as well.
For me, it's just laughing. Make me laugh, then I don't really care.
I like someone who has got hobbies that are involving keeping active, because it's good for your mind and your, like, general well-being, and I guess it's quite an attractive feature.
I don't think so.
I think there's more stuff that matter than fitness.
For you, what's more important than fitness?
Personality. If you're funny, if you have a good personality, that's what matters most.
Attraction and communication.
Fitness, if you just need to be attracted to your partner, they don't necessarily need to be fit.
But then, does it play a certain part? Are you going to go for a guy that looks unhealthy, who is obese?
It does, but I wouldn't say it's something that really matters. Not something like I'm looking for in a guy. I would say also, like, I'm not the type of person to go to the gym, so why do you have to go to the gym if I'm not doing that myself?
I wouldn't actually go for someone like unfit. As long as they're healthy, that matters. That's important.
Is it more physical fitness or a healthy lifestyle that's important to you?
Healthy lifestyle.
And what does that entail?
Like, looks nice, looks clean.
Let's say then, what physique do you go for in a guy?
It's what they look like. I focus on the face, not the body.
So you're not like, you don't like a six pack?
Yeah, well, I'm not gonna go like huge, but if someone's got a bit of belly, I'm not gonna say no.
I don't really want someone that's gonna lose their breath.
Right.
You need the stamina.
Right.
So.
Yeah, if somebody wants to let go of themselves, then they don't really have respect for their partner anymore, so
right.
Absolutely, yeah.
I think that when you're in a couple, you can tend to get a bit lax, but I do think fitness matters. I mean, I don't think that necessarily means that you need to have like a six pack.
I don't think it really matters, but like, I wouldn't want someone who was like an extreme opposite from me.
Now for you, what's important? Is it like healthy, like eating, diet? Does that take a role in?
I think diet can make you happy. So if you're happy, you're probably making someone else happy.
I'd hope that someone I was with was like doing some level of fitness stuff, but I don't expect anyone to be like crazy in the gym all the time and eating like meal prepping and that kind of stuff.
Right. Do you think it's important to share this common interest when it comes to health and fitness?
I think so, yeah.
I think it's quite important to like make sure that your partner's like healthier, but I don't think it should be like a key aspect.
Do you think it's more based on should be like aesthetics or just generally living healthy?
I think it's like a balance between the two of them. Like, it's quite important to be living healthy.
Is it more you like sort of six packs, biceps, or is it more a healthy lifestyle?
I think it's if you take it really seriously, I think it's like a certain kind of lifestyle that people dedicate a lot of time to. And just like any kind of like hobby or anything, maybe that kind of person is looking for someone else that takes it just as seriously.
Definitely a healthy lifestyle. Eating healthy, going out, like a good balance of like friends and work.
I don't want a guy that looks better than me that I have to keep up with. Because when you have babies and your tits sag and your belly flabs, who wants to look at a guy that's buff?
I know.
I want a guy that's chubbier than me,
yeah.
That makes me look good.
Okay.
It's more about the lifestyle.
I think it's more, for me, it's a lifestyle. Like, you've got to be healthy and fit. I don't really care if you've got a six pack, but I don't also want you to have a
heart attack.
Yeah.
I'm partial to a dad bod as long as there's, you know, something in the relationship that means that they're still taking care of themselves, that's fine.
So is it more about healthy lifestyle than aesthetics?
Absolutely, yeah. If they want to go to the gym, great. If they don't, that's fine. Just as long as they're like fit, healthy, taking care of themselves, that's all.
I'm not hugely bothered, if I'm honest.
Yeah?
Yeah.
No, I'm not bothered. I don't like fitness myself, but I mean, just eat healthily, drink water.
Absolutely.
So would you go for a guy that goes to the gym as much as you? Is that something you'd find attractive?
Yeah, but I don't want to got like a testosterone-filled guy. That is all just like...
Yeah.
Yeah.
To me, yes, but I'm not super obsessed with the gym. I like to go to the gym. I think it's a really great outlet in general. And I like to sort of be active. So somebody who's active like me is great. But that doesn't necessarily mean they have to be obsessed with food and fitness. I've dated people before who are really into their food and they count calories and stuff like that. And that's 100% not what I'm like.
I'd feel slightly threatened if I was dating someone who did ultra running as their hobby. Like, I wouldn't be able to keep up with that. So, yeah.
Yeah, because you don't really want to feel like everything's competition all the time. Right. But then at the same time, it shouldn't really matter too much.
What to you is your perfect, ideal fitness man? What does he look like in your mind's eye?
He's obviously skinny, but that's because of the guy I'd go for, which would be Asian. Korean, most probably.
Just nice shaped.
I've always had a thing for Robert Downey Jr., but I don't know how realistic that is, considering the, like, 40-year age gap, but I'm still going to say him anyway, because it's just, you know, I've got to stay true to my 14-year-old self.
Right. Oh, I'm going to say something really cheesy. It's my boyfriend. He's lovely. He's got a rugby build. It's exactly what I like.
What was the reason why you liked him?
Actually, it was his sense of humour.
Tall and slender, I guess.
Would you take a guy, maybe a little bit of a belly, over a guy with a six-pack, ripped, like...
Definitely.
So is it more important, maybe, that you meet somebody with similar health goals to you, like similar lifestyle?
Yeah, I'd say so. I recently got married. We both like to keep fit, and it's just quite nice. We call ourselves a wanky fitness couple.
Do you like a six-pack and arms
out? No, that's not important, I don't think.
So there you have it, guys. The answer to today's question, which was, does fitness matter in dating? And the answer is yes. Now, it doesn't have to be about six packs and biceps, and you don't have to be that gym rat with the perfect poster boy body. It's all about how much you take care of yourself. If you are exercising, eating right, you don't have to be skinny, but as long as you're not overweight or unhealthy, then you've got a chance with these lovely ladies. So guys, it doesn't matter about your fitness level and the way that you look. How about we get girls to chase you anyway? And what you need is my ebook. All you need to do is click on the link below or the card above and it will take you to our website. And you can download it, easy as that, and you'll be reading in a blink. And I don't know how many times I need to keep telling you, if you have loved this video, like, share, comment, and subscribe. I have been Annabella Rose, and I will see you next time on Karma TV.